Look who's arrived on the scene right on time. I hope I'm not being too presumptuous, but you know your way around this machine, right? Well, show me I'm not wrong and give it some gas. Okay, but I'm only halfway convinced. So listen up. If we go faster, can you handle it? What we want is for you to take some risks, show some style, and be a living, breathing spectacle on wheels. Every time you scratch that itch, you're gonna get some boost. You want some now? How about you show me all four of those wheels leaving the ground? See, I'm good for my word. You got some boost. These guys are here to be smashed. They don't put up much of a fight. Give one a little tap. They don't mind. Maybe a little. Smack a few more. There's some boost in it for you. So I guess you figured out you ain't racing these guys. There's no pat on the back for being at the front of the pack. There isn't a finish line. So get that out of your head. You hear? One more for good luck. All right, I like your enthusiasm. There's plenty of ways to earn boost out here. Fly through the air, drive tight, and bend some steel. All these things gonna keep you topped up. Here's the thing. There's no lone wolves in Onrush. So say hello to your team. You gotta have each other's backs to succeed, you understand? Spice things up, how about some hot competition? Now they are gonna put up a fight, but so can you. Use speed and boost to deliver a killer blow.
Hold on.
I got a line for that. We got one more treat for being so fierce. Now you've been using up boost like it's going out of fashion. Well, that's just fine. See, burning off boost feeds your rush tank. Go ahead, fill it up. Get ready for the rush. Welcome to Onrush. See this? You could say it's a spoiler, but you will be right here giving it everything you've got to be immortalized as the very first champion of the Onrush Founders Trophy. You can relax, we ain't spoiling nothing. Cause it's not the outcome, it's how y'all get there. Onrush started as nothing more than a bunch of friends, mutual thrill seekers, kicking back against a few rules that started grinding motorsport down. Hey, I ain't hating, just telling you how it happened. We cool? Quick heads up. This isn't racing. This is a high-speed stampede, so we don't worry about track violations or a little contact. We encourage that behavior all day long, baby. Now, they never plan to take over the world, but seems like you can't stop a good thing from being a big thing. So, here we are, right at the start. Stripped back to its punk rock basics. Set to the sweetest of summers. Perfect conditions for these 12 founders to kickstart Onrush into life and start writing history. Overdrive is Onrush distilled to its purest form. Drive with style and aggression. Take down your rivals, get huge air, and take risk to earn boost. Then burn it off to add points to your team. The winning team will be those that can earn and spend boost the fastest. Get familiar with each ride's unique abilities, because making the most of them could be the difference between winning or kicking yourself when you get beaten to the punch. Word to the wise, the best drivers can chain those boosts together to earn points like a round-stealing grandmaster. That's what you get.
Overdrive. Select a vehicle. Interceptor.
For when you need to be downright offensive.
Pinpoint.
Drive tight and add to your rush tank every time you're a whisker away from wrecking.
Surge.
Pack a little punch to your boost and deliver a knockout blow.
Rampage.
Keep the onslaught going as every takedown refills your rush gauge.
Sometimes you need a sledgehammer solution. Hammer solution.
Boost and rush to earn points for your team. Go! Select a vehicle. Interceptor. Score.
Go.
When you're in a real giving kind of mood,
unite.
Stay extra close to your teammates to top up your rush tank.
Restock.
Share the wealth by dropping boost pickups for your team. Sharing is caring, and you care the most.
Energize.
Hit Rush and become a high-speed boost hotspot for any teammate wise enough to be nearby.
Spread the love. Fuel their speed.
Boost and rush to score. Go!
down is simple, but let me lay it out. See your team's timer? That's ticking down, and it ain't stopping. Unless you and your team can pass through the gates to top it up. If you want to have time your side, you want to get through those gates trouble-free. Put it this way. If you run out of time, it's a point to the other team, and we don't want that now. So, do everything within your power to get ahead. And if the opportunity arises, push these fools out of the way. Because when it comes down to it, one gate might be all that separates you.
Countdown. Drive through gates to earn time for your team.
We'll be right back.
Select a vehicle. Interceptor. Boost and rush to score.
Perfect.
You win.
Get ready.
3, 2, 1.
Disruption and punishing all in your wake.
Spiral.
Land barrel rolls to add to your rush tank and get the edge on the opposition.
Touchdown.
Hit the ground running with enhanced boost landing. It's built for getting ahead.
Turbulence.
Activate rush to leave a volatile wake of disruption behind you.
Get in front and watch them fall.
Through the gates. Go.
What?
Standing.
down. Select a vehicle. Charger.
They can't run, they can't hide. This one is built for the hunt.
Daredevil.
Hound your rivals to fast track your rush tank.
Airstrike.
Like an air-to-ground missile, they won't want to be in your sights. It's got inbuilt air superiority.
Bulldoze.
Activate your rush ability to front-load your brutality and become an unstoppable wrecking force.
Hang back! Line them up! Knock them down!
Boost and rush to score.
Go!
We'll be right back.
two, one,
go!
Overdrive is Onrush distilled to